Hi, I'm Harish Subramanian from Great Learning. In a minute, let's understand what the terms artificial intelligence, machine learning, and deep learning mean. The idea behind AI is to emulate what human beings do: reasoning, thinking, making decisions. There are two forms of AI. There's narrow AI and there's general AI. General AI is the idea of a machine acting entirely like a human, whereas narrow AI covers a very narrow spectrum of activities. Things like playing chess or this movie AlphaGo that you might have watched, all of that covers narrow AI. Machine learning is a way of achieving AI. It's a subset of artificial intelligence. It's a way for machines to perceive information, make decisions on them, and spit them out. You can do AI without machine learning, but you'd need lines and lines, in fact, millions of lines of code, detailing out every eventuality. Deep learning is a further subset. It relies on this concept called artificial neural networks, which largely imitates how human brains work, or the connections between neurons and the human brains. So AI is this grand goal of getting machines to act like humans in all ways. Machine learning is a means to get there, and deep learning is one form of machine learning. I hope that was helpful. Happy learning.